Miller Industries is the world's largest manufacturer of towing and recovery equipment. Miller produces most of the industry's leading brand names, including Century, Vulcan, Holmes, Chevron, and more. In the light-duty segment, the new Vulcan Intruder 2 will be on display that features increased visibility and a totally redesigned crossbar.
Welcome to American Towman TV.
American Towman TV.
Welcome back to American Towman TV.
Always facing new challenges, the towing industry has progressed through creative engineering, innovations that have come from suppliers or towmen themselves.
Recently, the task of winching vehicles with broken wheels has been addressed with true American ingenuity.
Willie's Towing and Radiator in Fremont, Ohio, devised a product called Wheel Roll. And in Bellevue, Kentucky, iTowIn Incorporated introduced the Control Arm Skate. Both products act as a skate to slide the broken wheel onto the carrier bed.
Another product from Steck Manufacturing in Dayton, Ohio, the fourth wheel loader, is different in that it rolls onto the carrier.
We spoke to Paul Morin of Morin's Collision in Old Forge, New York, who is using Steck's fourth wheel loader.
The very first time I used it was a broken ball joint in a gravel parking lot, and it worked very well.
Doing a tow like this has changed over the years.
You know, back in the 80s, in the towing industry, we would just pick this vehicle up with a sling and just tow it on down the road. But with today's vehicles, it just doesn't work that way anymore.
The Steck fourth wheel loader allows tow truck drivers to safely load and secure a vehicle with broken ball joints, lost wheels, locked wheels or brakes, collision damage, and control arm failures on their rollback wreckers.
It's quick. It's jack it up, set it down on it, and pull it on your carrier.
Okay. And in a business where time is money,
this is absolutely.
Good. Yeah.
you reduce your loading time. I would say we cut our loading time on these type of vehicles by a quarter or a third.
The Steck fourth wheel loader provides a safe platform to easily hold and secure up to 5 tons. Paul Morin says the Steck fourth wheel loader works better for him than other tools he's used, especially in the uneven terrain he often works with.
In my area, I don't have a lot of paved parking lots, so a go jack or something like that doesn't work at all for me, where this product, the way they've designed it and built it, works very well.
Thanks for tuning in.
And remember, like us on Facebook to stay updated on everything we have to offer here on American Towman TV.